army of bots is named a botnet and usually consists of thousands of bots. Anytime the botnet owners want to launch an attack, they send messages to their botnet's command and control servers with instructions to perform an attack on a particular target. Any infected machines in the botnet will comply by launching a coordinated, well-timed distributed attack known as a DDoS attack. A DDoS attack. Attack is not a difficult task to carry out. One doesn't need to create its own botnet, as various pay-for-hire DDoS services are available. Anyone using such a service can launch a powerful DDoS attack on a target of their choice for anywhere from $5 to $200 per hour, depending on the attack size and duration. The average duration of a DDoS attack is about 24 hours. The motivations behind DDoS attacks can be financially driven, pseudo crippling a business competitor, activism, political, or even just for fun. A DDoS attack.
Good.